This is a Sony 133x speed 4GB compact flash card on the Nikon D200. The preview mode on the Nikon D200 is turned off, and the card has already been formatted on the camera. So I'm going to do a couple tests here. Turn on the camera, and again the preview mode is turned off. I'm going to do a single shot. Two shot. Five shot. I'm going to do a 21 shot burst. And I believe the last one is the 21 shot with one slightly slowed down. So currently still writing. Okay, and it's finished writing.